Any more of it? No? kind of stuck on my thumb. Or my finger, I mean. He don't have no teeth yet. Huh? Little feller? Trying to lick my finger. Trying to suck my finger, actually. Trying to eat the gate. I don't think the gate would taste very good. Especially since it's got poo already all over it. I get my GoPro back if I stick it in there. Alright, that's feeding the cows. Everything's getting empty. And believe it or not, guys, that's the ring that I fixed last fall. If you guys remember that welding video, I checked up on the welds a couple days ago, and they're still holding up just fine. So nothing's broken yet, so I don't know. I figure as long as we got the year out of it, I'd be good with it. I don't know, I think we might get a couple more years out of it yet, but probably wouldn't hurt to buy a spare ring. So, I'll just keep this extra. I got 5 gallons. Usually they like to drink 10 gallons, but since she don't want nothing to do with that second 5 gallons of water, I just keep it in here and she'll have it later tonight. Let's see if that water. No, it's not gonna hold it down. So, I guess that's pretty much it. Got plenty of food to last them for most of the day. Now the Let's keep that 5 gallons there for later tonight then. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go move on to other things.